Hello, my name is Dr. David Harari, and I'm the Chief Medical Officer and the President of Reproductive Sciences Medical Center, RSMC. I'd like to talk to you today about some difficult times with the corona outbreak and what we are doing here at RSMC to help ensure safety of our patients and help you with your reproductive needs. At RSMC, we've taken some heightened measures of security and surveillance to prevent transmission of the virus. We are following the guidelines of the CDC in having strict hand washing required by all of our employees and staff members for at least 20 seconds with soap and water. Everyone in our center, that's all the staff, all the patients, and even the doctors themselves, are having daily temperatures taken to monitor for the virus. We are limiting our exposure of our own employees in common areas and making sure that everyone strictly adheres to our protocols. Utilizing all these measures, we feel that we have a safe environment for you to continue your IVF cycle with us at RSMC. In fact, our physicians are recommending that you don't cancel your cycle if you're already involved in a stimulation protocol. In fact, the American Society of Reproductive Medicine recommends that if you do have an egg retrieval or you create your own embryos, that you freeze them and use them at a later date. This is important for you to understand because the risk of the coronavirus transmission through these frozen tissues is negligible. As an OBGYN, I'd like to speak to you for a moment about the coronavirus and risk to baby from mother. There have been no reported cases of transmission of the virus from a pregnant woman to her baby. In fact, COVID-19 virus has not been isolated in mothers that actually had the virus in either the breast milk or the amniotic fluid around the baby. So rest assured, if you're pregnant, the risk of transmission to your baby is low. At RSMC, we understand that the coronavirus has posed a hardship for many families, and we recommend that if you're interested in starting a reproductive journey and you have concerns about traveling outside of your home because of quarantine issues, we are more than welcome to start those consultative processes from your own home. We can do this over the internet or with Skype, and you can meet with our reproductive doctors and plan to begin your journey with us now. Together at RSMC, we will work with our patients to ensure and support a safe and effective journey to meet their reproductive needs, and all of us together can find a way to get through these difficult times so that future days are ahead. Thank you for your understanding and your patience, and I hope to see you soon.